So it's a 2012 1020 by Toro Power Max. Put the choke on, wide open.